Hi, this is Dr. Burleson. I'm the owner of Burleson Orthodontics. This is Amy Roberts. Amy's our treatment coordinator, and she's our host on these episodes. And we welcome you back to this week's episode of Burleson Ortho TV. We're talking about mouth guards, and we've had a lot of parents. Football season in Missouri, mm-hmm. We're filming this at the end of November, and football season just ended. Congratulations yes. to Staley, one of our local schools that won the state championship. Yeah. We have several patients who are on the team, so congratulations. In football, it's a no-brainer.
Right.
You wear a mouth guard. Yes. Other parents will ask in different sports, when should I wear a mouth guard? So this week we're going to talk about mouth guards, mm-hmm. when you should wear them, some potential risk factors, mm-hmm. and then we'll put you in touch with the appropriate specialist if you're mm-hmm. considering a mouth guard for your child. So what are some sports that parents, you might recommend kids wear mouth guards?
Really, any sport that there's a possibility of contact. So, I mean, basketball, football for sure. Probably soccer, anytime there's a chance that there's going to be some contact, whether intentional or inadvertently, you definitely want to consider a mouth guard.
So like chess match?
I mean, it kind of depends on what kind of chess match you're going to.
Probably not chess, probably not the quiz bowl. I was on the quiz team high school. I'm kind of...
Why am I not surprised?
Yes. So I did not wear a mouth guard in quiz team, yes. but any contact sport where you mm-hmm. might catch an elbow mm-hmm. or there's a risk for injury, mm-hmm. if you've chipped a tooth before in a sport, you mm-hmm. should probably start wearing a mouth guard for that sport, wouldn't you
Definitely.
So go ahead and ask your coach, ask your athletic director, or ask us, and pretty much it should be obvious mm-hmm. Which sports need a mouth guard. There's some interesting research, and so you might start getting information from your football coach mm-hmm. or from your hockey coach for sports that really require mouth guards, and that some of this research is saying a certain type of mouth mm-hmm. guard can prevent concussions or is more likely to prevent concussions. And currently the research is actually a little unclear on that. Mm-hmm. And so if you wear the mouth guard appropriately and you select it for the right level of play, so if you're wearing it for the mm-hmm. right sport and you're wearing it the right way, you should have no greater or lesser risk of concussion than any other type of mouth
right.
guard. So you might be buying into potentially some hype or maybe advertising or marketing that's talking about this specific type of mouth guard mm-hmm. or this branded mouth guard or something some, you know, superstar athlete endorses. If it's worn appropriately, it's going to reduce the risk of concussion mm-hmm. and dental injury just as much as
right.
any other mouth guard. So we'll talk in the next episode about the difference between custom and off-the-shelf varieties, and mm-hmm. we'll talk a little bit about where you can find these things. So hopefully this was helpful. I think Don Marie has some web deals this week. What do you have this week, Don?
Hello, this is Burleson Orthodontics VIP member Don Marie, inviting you to take the challenge in our 12 Days of Smiles trivia contest. Visit our website at www.burlesonorthodontics.com and test your tooth trivia for chances to win great prizes. One lucky winner will win a new Amazon Kindle, iPod, or Flipcam video camcorder. Good luck and happy holidays from Burleson Orthodontics.
Okay, thanks, Don. Really hope this information was helpful. Join us on the next episode where we're going to talk about specifically the differences between mm-hmm. custom fit and off-the-shelf mm-hmm. varieties of mouth guards and who you can go see to get these mouth guards. So have a great week. Take care. Be well. Bye-bye.